Hello my awesome, my blossoming friends, hopefully guys are doing well. Again this time I brought you with another video. I hope you have seen the title of this video is going upon what? This time I did small hike from the Mundi town to the Tangsidhar. You can see it's right next to the town. I shot this video right before the sunset. Whole Mundi town is looking quite good from far away. If you do not know, Mundi is known as the Sutikashi as well. It's totally compared with the Varanasi. As the Varanasi has its ghats on the riverbank of the Ganga, same in the Mandi, here the ghats on the riverbank of the Vyas. A lot of temples situated nearby the ghat as well. This is a very famed temple of goddess Mahishasurmardini. Yeah, it's spread in a very wide range. Yeah, I'll take you around of this temple later on. People often love visiting the temple if the temple is located too high. Hike took us around 15 to 20 minutes. After reached here, the view of the whole town was amazing. The hike was quite worthy. Hiking becomes more interesting when we visit to a known place where we haven't been before. Same happened with me over there when the view mesmerized me. Standing over there, it seems like whole the town is really next to your eyes. All in one, whole the town is situated among the small hills. The river Vyas flows next to it. Overall, the view looks peaceful and charming. We'll be right back.